Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Animal Crossing. Where have we left off? We had a pretty standard Tuesday, wasn't it Tuesday? Yeah, it was Tuesday. And well, it is Wednesday, my dudes. And I believe it's Thanksgiving Eve today. And I believe tomorrow is Turkey Day. So that's something to look forward to. Let's have a little look-see at our mail. They're just gonna say that they didn't understand a thing. Oh wait, nope, it was from home. My dear Austin, so hun, you must be very well settled over there by now. I hope you're making a point of being nice to your neighbors. If it likes a creepy next door recluse, I should know. Mom. Yeah, that's something that you gotta work on, Vladimir. Alright, let's go sell this junk. First, I want to check the calendar. I also slept in a little late. Of course, I have to just passing out of my bed after I wake up. Like, I'm just so comfortable that I don't want to get out of bed yet, you know? Yep, tomorrow is Harvest Festival. We can look forward to that. See what we got here. Okay, just Hypno Parasol and Stationery, just in case I need it. Probably. Okie doke, let's get going. Get the funny number, guys. I didn't mean to talk to you. I meant to check what this is. Is this just a birdhouse? Yeah, it's just a birdhouse. I don't know why. I thought it was something part of the cabin series. But alas, it's not. Continue. Let's see who needs our help. Maple, you got my shirt. Hey, notice anything? Do you feel like you've seen these clothes before? That's right, I'm wearing a bear shirt you sent me in the mail, and wearing it well, I might add. You really have a good eye for what I look good in. Thank you. Oh, she has little chick as her catchphrase. That was Rio's. That's just so sweet, man. Yeah, I have, and you're just gonna tell me that I can go help people with fish and stuff. Alright, whatever. Let's go. Hey, Peanut! Alright. Yeah, I know. You keep talking about it. Oh. Meant to dig here. Nope. I meant to hit the rock. Okay. So sad seeing flowers of where a house used to be. That is just awfully depressing. Okay. Oh, there's Tutu. I'll go to her in a bit. Rosie, you home? She is not home, okay. Let's talk to Tutu. Zoe's not home either. Yeah, I don't want your broccoli to boil, so... Get good. Ah, damn, that was a small. That was a baby fish. Oh well. Let me go to Wulio's pad. Wait, did I check this rock? I'm brain farting. I think I did. Wulio, there you are. My man, my main squeeze. I didn't mean to dig that up. I meant to dig this. Okay. How's it going, broski? Alright, he's good. I really like his scarf. Awesome. Yeah, I will. I have to win the next one. It's not up for debate, dude. Okay, I'll keep that in mind that there's a ball over there. Oh. There we go. Check on Olivia and Zelda. Oh! Ah, oh well. Here's the thing. I want to put it all in my wallet, but we might skip over the funny number. So let's see how much more money we can make before I put that 10,000 in there. For now, let's talk to Olivia. That happens a lot. Okay, you know what? I want to find out how her name is actually pronounced. Is it Mathilda or Matilda? So the H is silent. Okay. Matilda it is then. Yeah, I'll go Tutu. Oh, I'm glad she's happy. Okay. We got the money rock already, so I just need to keep an eye out for fossils and the glowy spot. Rosie! There she is! Hang on, where the... There's Tutu. That was fast. Alright, let's go talk to Rosie then. Alright, she wants me to catch her a fish. I'm gonna catch her a fish. Let's look for a fish then. There's a fishy. There you go. Let's grant her that fish. I brought fish. Sure. Of course. Oh, whoa, what the hell's like doing? Yeah, your outfit looks dope. Sure. Alright, let's go check if this is a large bass or not. It is not. But hey, Rosie's happy about me, so I'm content with that. Let's go throw this out. Check over here. We'll go to the well later. For now, I need to head straight back on over to Matilda. There she is. Here you go. Alright. I like to think her baby is the one that's whistling. Zoe, there you are. Yeah. I have. Oh yeah, I will. It's called Get Good. I mean, like, what kind of dragonfly is she struggling with? Because there's all sorts. There's the common dragonfly, the red dragonfly, the darner, and the bantam. She can't be struggling with the red dragonfly, dude. Those things are everywhere. There's a glowy spot. Okay. Alright. Alrighty then. Yeah, Genji. Alright, I gotta go to Vladimir for two things. I don't think we're gonna get the funny number. I got too rich, so with a heavy heart, There we go. Oh. There's a fossil. Go to 2-2. We have plenty of tasty fruit. What are you on about? Alright, whatever. Let's just go back 2-2, I guess. Should be here. Or she freaking left. Ugh. I do not feel like looking for her. I'll save and quit later. Furniture is that? That might also be evidence. Because we know that there was only a skull left. So maybe whoever killed Stu wanted to decompose the body faster. So they set it ablaze, and then cleaned it up. They must have bleached the hell out of it, dude. Okay, Vladimir, we need to talk. Together like a big happy family, or whatever we are. Okay, I'm gonna look up here. Okay, I want to go to the wishing well to see if I can apologize yet. I haven't had to apologize in a while. Last time was for Carmen, and she's gone. Okay. Stop hitting on me. And my cat is trying to climb on my chair. Okay. let me go check. Let's see if I can apologize yet. I can't. Rosie, there you are. No, 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 don't upset her. Okay. Or appreciate it, bestie. She would absolutely call every person she befriends bestie. Alright, Elmer! Here you go. Thanks, man. What did I get? Teacher's desk, how nice. Alright, let me go bring this back to Genji. You know, I could have used all this stationery yesterday. That is a baby fish. Hold on. That might be something of value. Well, of course it's gonna be something of value. It's a tiny fish. What did I tell ya? Like tiny fish? They are always something of decent value. I mean, like 1300 bells. Nothing crazy, but it's consistent. Now then. I think my cat is trying to find... Oh, no! She's messing with my window again. Alright, Silver, you don't need... Yeah... Yeah, I appreciate it, Filbert. I'm sorry, dude. At least he's not too upset about it. I know. Daisy. Oh my god, Vladimir is busy. Alright. I don't care. His sale deadass means nothing to me. Such a hoarder, dude. Alright, let's go bring this back to Daisy. Then I gotta go talk to Chief and sell, mail things. You know how it is. I might actually have to sell right now. Yep, because Daisy just loves giving, like, they just love to fill up my inventory with a bunch of crap I don't need anymore. No. It's ridiculous, man. Anyway, let's just go sell all of this. I thought I took stationery from this pile. I guess not. Oh, hi, Maple. Alright, here, Thomas Nook. Here's a bunch of stuff. Be sure to check out that, you know. Be sure to check out that Tiki Torch for any miscellaneous, like, malicious intent. Make sure it's scanned for like fingerprints and stuff. Alright. I don't know where I'm going. My brain just wanted. Oh my god. I just found a fossil. That location sucks, dude. Wow. Okay, I can't be the only one who would have missed that. Holy crap. Bro. Alright, sheep is fine. I know. Yeah, the turnip story. It's tragic, I know. Anyway, let me go put this up. Now I gotta use your toilet. Thank you. Alright, well, it's done is done. I believe it is time to go mail things, deposit, and wrap it up. The second half of this week is going to be very busy. We had two whole events back to back. And then we'll have KK Slider. And then the final fishing tourney of the game, pretty much. At least for this year. Let me go have a look-see at this thing. Could it? It is. Alright. And the same thing that happened before happened again. The freaking fish just dies. That's not tiny, is it? No, it's not. Alright, well, we got another large bass to pair ourselves. We really gotta make sure we win, dude. I can't. Hold on. I wanted to store it. We cannot allow Kitty to win again. We need a higher win ratio than her. So, with that in mind, guys, we're gonna wrap things up. Next time on Animal Crossing, we will be back tomorrow for the Harvest Festival. That is definitely something to look forward to. So yeah, it's also something I've never done before. So with that in mind, guys, hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you guys then.